Namaste, this is Mekhla here from Pujas.in. In this video, I would like to talk to you about how you can handle your fears instantly. So I have done a couple of videos earlier also about how we all have different kinds of fears and how these fears need to be handled and which planet is the main planet which causes fear. You know, it's Mangal and Rahu which cause a lot of fear and a lot of imagination, anxiety, everything is just, you know, it keeps playing in the mind and you feel there's something wrong that's going to happen. But we all have our own fears and different kinds of fears. It could be because of, you know, anxiety and anxiousness due to your financial condition. You may be in lot of debts and you may be wondering when somebody is going to be at your door and, you know, really trouble you to give back, you know, to get back their money through you. Or you may have given money to somebody and you don't know when you're going to get it back. So you may be fearing loss of money. So fear is just not always a bhoot preet related or, you know, something to do with a weak mind alone. Yes, of course, the base is always the weak mind. But many times fear also comes because of financial insecurities and many kinds of insecurities we all have. But today I would like to tackle about the financial insecurity aspect particularly. When you develop a lot of fear because you have invested money in a business and you don't know when you're going to recover or whether you're going to make profits or you just don't know what to do. So if you wake up in the middle of the night and say, I'm really getting very, very scared about my financial condition. In that case, I would always recommend that you pray to Subramanya Swami. We also call him as Muruga, Kartikeya, any nearby temple, please go there whenever the temple opens. Sit there for some time. Just soak yourself in the vibrations and get his energy and his strength. Because he is so powerful that, you know, he will fill you with courage. See, courage, if you have, you can move mountains, you can, you know, achieve success in any aspect of life. So fear of failure is something that will really go away from your life and you will start developing courage and confidence to face life. See, this is most important. So actually, our confidence level today is always depending on how much money we have in our pocket. But I want to say that, you know, what my guru always tells me is, if you have courage in your heart, if you have confidence in your mind and heart, then automatically you can go and achieve anything. So this video is a great inspiration from my guru because he has been off late talking about it in his satsangs. That all of us, we have our courage, willpower, everything is just proportional to money. And only when there's money, we feel confident, we want to go out, we want to speak to people. If we don't have money, we always think, you know, if I go out, straight away minimum 2000 rupees I need to spend, without which I cannot go meet people and come back. So I just confine myself to a place. So this is how, you know, we curtail our own expression many times and we are not able to bring out the best. So what I want to tell you in this video is, if you are that kind of a person who is feeling that, you know, you are fearing failure, then I would suggest you not to worry at all. Just go and sit in a Subramanya Swami temple. Soak in the vibrations. Don't ask for anything. He'll give you. He's Jnana Skanda. So means he's an empowerment, embodiment of knowledge. So and he will so empower you completely. And also he will give you that kind of knowledge as to what to do, when to do, how to do. You get the right prerana that, you know, yeah, I should invest in this money or not. Should I get into this business now or should I wait? You know, the decision making, you'll get a lot of clarity in your life. You will definitely achieve success. So this is what you need to do. Don't ask for anything. Don't make any special prayers. Don't make a laundry list and say, I want A, B, C. Don't do that. Just go with your folded hands. Sit there. Sit quietly. Just close your eyes. Let his vibrations come to you. Many times all your negativity and vibrations will just be absorbed by him. The fear is absorbed by him. You gain courage. So just keep this in mind what I'm saying and go and sit there. Automatically you will gain courage. That's what I'm saying. Then whether it's somebody coming to your door and asking you for money, or you asking somebody and they're not giving you back the money on time, or whether you've investment and you're anxious, you have invested and you're anxious whether you're going to get back the money that you have invested. So all those things will be sorted out. You get clarity, you get courage, you get confidence, and your decisions will be perfect. And that is what matters, you know, because we go to the root of the problem. Who asked you to invest in that particular place? whose decision was it to invest? So it is you. So the root is your mind, your decision making, your willpower, your courage, your confidence level in the person or the opportunity, whatever it could be. So then you need to think in that way, you know. So you have to say, no, I need to make the decisions right. You can't blame somebody for your decisions, but when you make your decision, it better be good for you. So in that context, I wanted to make this video because very recently I got a WhatsApp message from a client of mine who was going through jitters because of financial pressure. And even during the day, he was feeling very restless and very, very scared. And after I sent him the video message, you know, do this, do that and things like that, he felt a little better. So I said, oh, so why not send a message to all of you so that, you know, if anyone else out there is suffering and if they can get the benefit of this video, then it'll be really great. So I hope this video will help you gain back your courage, will help you gain back your confidence levels, will help you gain back your clarity in decision making. And it's not about the video alone, it's actually Lord Kartikeya, also known as Muruga or Subramanya Swami, who is going to be with you and help you. See, the beauty of Sanatana Dharma or Hinduism is that we have around 33,000 crore forms of divinity, each one specializing in one virtue, one aspect, which is absolutely important for you in your life. So so that is why we say, you know, Ganesha removes obstacles, Subramanya gives you courage. Like that, we have different aspects. So maybe with the divine will, God's grace, I'll be able to cover more deities, bring out their virtues, and tell you how you can worship them and gain your strength, build your personality through the Hindu gods, through the gods of the Sanatana Dharma. I wish you all the best. Thank you so much. Namaste.